Yo, what's good, YouTube? Warren Racks back in this motherfucker, you heard? Look, but we got younger niggas not all right now, okay? I heard a lot about this shit on IG and shit. Niggas talking about some of this shit made them shed it too. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to see what Ace talking about. I've been saying Ace finna drop some shit soon. I had a feeling. But, you feel me? See what this shit talking about. No bullshit, hold on. He said I feel invincible. That's how I'm feeling right now. But before, bro, I was going through it, bro. And, like, you would never know. You feel me? Only thing that you would go off of is how my eyes were looking, bro. You feel me? Like, you could tell what somebody going through from their eyes. That's all you only gotta hear them talk. It's how their eyes looking. Them eyes, the window to the soul, real shit. Bro, back, like, 2-3 months ago, like the past 2 years before that, bro, I was going through it, bro. You feel me? And niggas knew just by looking at somebody's eyes, you already know, bro. But now I feel like I'm not in that spot no more, and I'm grateful for that shit. Like, when you dead ass, like, when you really at your lowest and you really, like, start filling up, you really gonna be grateful for that shit, bro. Dead ass. Like, real shit, anybody going through shit, bro, I hope y'all get through that shit. Like, real shit. Cause I've been at that same spot. I hope y'all get through whatever y'all going through, bro. Real. Like, this part right here, bro. I was feeling just like this, bro. Damn, bro. And this time like them that be big on you, bro. You feel me? Like, you can't even hate them times, but those times will gonna make you better. You feel me? Still fighting, bro. Real shit. Can't stop fighting, though. You gotta keep on going. You can't just give up. But if you give up, you gonna stay at that same spot forever. You know what I'm saying? Just, I was feeling just like this shit, bro. Man, like I said, bro. Like, hold on. Like, as a song, though, I fuck with this song. Cause that shit, like, I fuck with niggas ain't on that drill shit and they talk about some real shit. I fuck with that. But anybody going through shit right now, bro, y'all gonna get through that shit, bro. That shit ain't gonna last forever, bro. Just remember that. Nah, that was my reaction to this shit. I fuck with this song, though. Like I said, though, I like when rappers speak real shit, bro. All that drill shit, that shit cool, bro. But that real shit, that's what it be in. Hey, if y'all like that video, though, leave a like, subscribe, comment. I'm out of this motherfucker.